just like last week against Naby Keita. Kramer's all patched up, only a scab to show for his meeting with Keita last week. Listen, Kramer will go up for the ball, and I don't believe it. Christoph Kramer has received another blow to the head. Well, this time up against Donis. Oh, that's really gonna hurt. Well, he's okay to go on. Christoph Kramer, just unbreakable.